Hello everyone. We've arrived at the Alice Springs Telegraph Station. It was one of 11 staffed repeater stations on the Overland Telegraph Line. The line consisted of a single strand of iron wire on 36,000 timber poles, stretching 3,000 kilometres across Australia from Adelaide to Port Darwin. And from Port Darwin, a submarine cable beneath the sea to Singapore connected Australia to the rest of the world. News from Britain, which prior to 1872 had taken 3 months to reach Australia by sea, now arrived within a few hours.